Hey, Pop Chaser here. So we're gonna do the return of Aranness to test out how good Ayaka is. This is actually top boss. Right, we're gonna do party of four less, evoke an Asper, clear within 10 turns. So it's not easy. Okay, I got two Ash because the boss can only be broken in terms of her spirit. She's a demon. To my two ashes, my Ayaka, and my Onion Knight. I did last time with A2, it didn't work too well. Okay, so maybe Onion Knight will work better. Okay, I also put Demon Killer, so hopefully that does more damage. All right, let's see how I do. Enemy strike first. Oh, she did a stop. That's okay. Because we can do remove stop. The thing about Ayaka that's so great. So Ayaka is gonna do gonna debuff the defensive spirit. Onion Knight is gonna do, I think, fire. Yeah, this is a watcher demon. The chain is not that good because Onion Knight doesn't chain well with anybody else except Onion Knight. Ooh, she's hitting really hard. Come on already. So I'm going to do a white magic. The Isunaga, remove the poison, and do Kuraja. I love Ayaka, she's so good at healing. She's the best healer by far. Alright, let's see. Heaven's Fury. Let's do the Fire Splendor. One, two, three. Ooh, I got a good chain going this time. Alright, so yeah, water attack. Son of a gun. Ah, kill my Onion Knight. Alright, what I do resurgence. My Ash gonna do Heaven's Fury. Again. Oh, kill Ash again. So I'm gonna have to do four life and use some Naga. Let's do Heaven's Fury again. And Splendor. Fire Splendor. Hopefully she doesn't kill all my units. So, I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna do white magic. I'm gonna do re-raise. ash, and this belka. No, can I do that? To erase and Kuraja. There's a problem with Ash. She's got this damn thing. Got to reflect, so I cannot cast anything on her. Let's do Splendid again. I'm still not getting good chain going, but it's alright for now. And I need to do Invoke Esper. Wow! Good thing I have Then we gotta do Full Life. And Kuraja. I just gonna do Heaven's Fury. And then I'm just gonna do Splendor. Alright. So Ayaka first. Oh, she got charm. Wonderful. So what happened to Ayaka? Ooh, everything got debuffed. Not good. Not good. Too bad I don't have her Limit Break active yet, otherwise I can just cure everything. Alright, so I'm wondering, no, she's got charm. So what I will do is I'm gonna do dual white magic, do Erase, I'm Ash. Erase. No, I'm gonna do Erase and Kuraja. To win, evoke the Asper. No, I'll do that later. Let's do Heaven's Fury. Actually, let's do a break. Make sure everybody's healed. Oh, she got healed too? Oh, confused. That's hard. That's hard. That can be very bad. Good, don't kill my own unit. Kill my own Ash. That's alright. Do white magic and Isunaga and the Kuraja. Oh, this spot is very annoying. Wow, 5,000. Son of a gun. Ryaka is going to have to do white magic for life and Kuraja. We'll do Heaven's Fury. That will kill some more. Alright, it's already turn 10. I'm not making headway. Gee, stop already. I'm gonna miss the kill boss in 10 turns mission, but that's alright. It's supposed to be very hard to just do with 4 units. 4 life and Kuraja. Splendor. Okay, so I invoke the Asper. Jesus. Okay, I will not re-raise, but full life and Kuraja. Let's see what else I can do. Isunaga. Can I do that? What happened? I'm supposed to revive my Ash. Son of a gun. Wow, that's a lot. Wow. Jesus. Full life and cool. Roger. Oh, she's totally buffed up. Not a good idea. Gonna have to debuff her. Spell gun. And Roger. Why is my onion not? Oh, she got a reflection. Son of a gun. Get the lens plus. There you go. Son of a gun. Phew. Ayaka didn't die. That's good. Life. Uncool life. This is so difficult to do with just 4 units. Alright, let's survive this round and then let's see. Whoa. Son of a gun. I am not making much headway. Let's take a chance. Let's do resurgence. Everybody back up. Oh, son of a gun. Alright, so I have a breathing room. Do white magic, use Naga. And the Kuraja. Ah, she's buffed up again. Son of a gun. Can I use items? Yes, I can. White magic. Let's see, I can use remedy can now restore, not petrify. Ah, it's kind of a bummer. To purify, oh, I lost a lot of MP too. Jesus. All right, so what to do? Phoenix down. Training? Oh, not good. Oh, not good at all. My Ayaka doesn't have enough MP. Oh, good man, my Ayaka survived. Jesus Christ. So, elixir. Very tough battle with just 4 units. Very, very tough. So, I'm going to do a white magic. Before I do that, I'm going to do this. Heaven's Fury. So I'm going to do dual white magic. Erase. I'm an ash, erase. The two ashes are most likely to die. This is what I should have done since the first battle, just to cast re-raise more often. Oh, charm. Son of a gun. So this ash becomes useless. Oh well. Why magic we raise on my onion knight too and Raja. Oh wow, she's buffed up completely. That's very bad news. Ah, good. Wow, just in time I have my re-raise. So who doesn't have your re-raise right now? And my ash, my onion knight, alright, so, and my ash, my onion knight, wait, before I do that, I'm going to dispel her. Into Heaven's Fury. So my magic, I'm going to do the erase, ash, and Kuraja. Alright, getting closer. This is a really long battle with just 4 units. then cast V-Rays. Using some Onion Knight and Kurai Chat again. Wow. Look. Yeah, this boss has some really dirty tricks. Really dirty tricks. She can, you know, reflect on your own units so they cannot get healed by your own mages. Very dirty trick. Come on, get a good chain going. Wow. That was devastating attack. Did you do a Y magic? Had to full life and Kuraja. Still break the defense and spirit. Splendor. Yeah, with Ayaka, you can really beat the toughest boss, even though you're not in the best condition. Whoa. What the hell? Alright, this is ridiculous. Oh! I have Ayaka's limit break. This is awesome. Her limit break is like the best. Revive everybody, remove all status ailments. Well, of course, now petrify. Okay, so this son of a bitch is bucked up. So I need to do something. I don't have dispel. So I'm just gonna have to cast Holy Torch. Gonna cast Erase. Oh my. Ash and Kuraja. Heaven's Fury again. This battle is taking a lot longer than I thought, but hey, this illustrates the power of Ayaka. You know, even when your party's not the best, she can sustain you. She's pretty awesome. Alright, so, you know what, next time I'm going to have to bring something to remove Petrify. Yeah, it's kind of stupid, I don't have that. You know, one thing that Aka should have is Stone Na or something that restores Petrify. Because Purify, if I do Purify, it does not heal as much. Wait a minute, I could do that now. Yeah. purifier. Alright, so let's do Heaven's Fury. That will heal my party and do damage at the same time. Yeah, this is why I love Ashe. It's like, you don't have to spend your healer's time. Getting close, getting close. Awesome. Yep. Ayaka is so awesome. Do white magic. Run to full life and Kuraja. Heaven's Fury and Splendor. No, almost still got 2% life. So my characters are sleeping. Sleeping is easy to do. We can just do dual white magic, Usunaga. Usunaga and full life. How is feeling? Splendor. This should do it. Wow, I did not do it. I forgot about the buff. Oh, I hope I don't die this turn. Whoops. Do my magic. I'm gonna do Dispelga. Dispelga and then full life. What? Didn't do nothing. Oops. Wow. This is just... this fight is just so much longer than I expected. Okay. But I got Ayaka, so I'm not worried because I can bring everybody back to life. Okay, so I should just finish this now. Atmosphere, Onion Eye is gonna do Fire Splendor. Splendor. Finally kill this. Oh, Tough boss. Much tougher than I thought. I think I got all the mission rewards except the finishing 10 turns. I gotta bring a full party next time, party of 6. Yeah, alright. So, as you can see, I almost died a few times. Without Ayaka, I would have surely have failed. But this is the power of Ayaka. So I hope you can be lucky to get one as well. Okay? And thank you for watching my video. If you like it, please subscribe.